How to use the Google Documents offline, that's what I'm going to show you in this video. So if you're interested, then keep on watching. So as you know that Google Documents can be easily opened from within the Google Chrome. So first you need to open the Google Chrome and then click these apps. It will take you to the Google Documents icon, and from there you can open the Google Documents. So here you will have the recent documents opened in front of you. If you want to use any document offline, all you need to do is that you need to go to the right hand side and click these three vertical dots, and from the pop-up menu you will see there is an option of available offline. You just need to click that. In order to make sure that it has been selected, go again back and see that the toggle switches towards the right side and it is now a blue in color, the circle, instead of a gray. So now this document is available offline, and as you can see there is a tick mark within the circle alongside the name of this file, which means that even if your internet is not available, this document will be available offline. So this is how. If you want to watch the more Google Docs tutorial, you can click the playlist which will be displayed at the end of the screen, or you can click the first link in the description below. Thank you for watching this video till the end. If you like this video, hit the like button.